Take a look at my pickaxe, yeah. Limited edition diamond pick. Looks pretty sweet, doesn't it?
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Whoa! I'm not gonna be ashamed of myself having a Minecraft pickaxe. I mean, sure, I'm a grown man. It doesn't mean I can play video games. It's no one's source of entertainment.
You want to play games in my store? You like games?
I do like games. I'm playing a game now. In fact, you're part of a game. Silly person. Ooh. Ooh. Looks nice, doesn't it? No. What about this hat? I want to try the baseball cap. Can I get a baseball cap instead? I want a baseball cap. Ah, there we go. Browse hat. Looks like a train driver. Let's buy the hat. That should be enough to impress Michelle. I didn't even change my clothes. I just bought a hat. She is easily impressed. Well, glasses. I didn't know you could get glasses. Should I try and make him look as disturbing as possible? No. That's too non-disturbing. Nope. Excuse me, I'm a bit picky and fussy when it comes to picking pixelated glasses. Nope. He doesn't look too disturbing, doesn't he? Oh, whatever. Those will do.
Good choice.
Why do you think?
Enough!
Okay. I think if I...
Hey, are you a monkey or a man, eh?
I'm pretty sure I'm a monkey. No, wait. No, we're all monkeys. Actually, have you ever heard of evolution, lady?
I break, I buy.
So if I... What if I broke you? Hey? Hey? What if I broke you? Silly bitch. You cannot buy clothes as there's no one alive. Well, that's a shame. But no one said we can't steal them. No, we can't steal them, unfortunately. Let's go. All right. Let's go see Michelle. This is the perfect song for this moment. Some love song. Is that Joel? No.
Hey, Roman, I got some clothes. It looks like they brought the stuff in from the old country, though.
We must take what we get. When the big money rolls in...
Oh, wait, is this the place with the... Ooh, this is the place with the stuff. Ah, yeah. It's this place. Hello! Hole. Some interesting titles here. The Norks. How's everyone doing? Michelle.
It's Michelle. We met with Mallory, Roman's girlfriend.
I remember. What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this, but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am sick of hanging out with Roman.
That sounds good.
Okay. Alright. Okay, so we got a date with Michelle. That's sweet. Alright. See you later, losers. We're gonna see a real woman now. I'm joking, she's just pixels and stuff. They didn't even notice my Minecraft pickaxe, limited edition life model. Because I don't even know what Minecraft is. It's ridiculous. Let's put a marker on that. Driving out is fine. Wait, what's this? Anyway, what? What's this blue character? I haven't seen his friend. What friend? Anyway, wait a minute. Wait, guys, I'll be back in a second. Right, so this little friend thing. I've never seen this before. But this little friend feature right here. I haven't seen it on a console. I don't know if it's like an exclusive thing for PC. Yellow, orange, red, green, and purple and blue, orange and purple. Okay, what? Let's go to this thing. Because I've seen some exclusive things for the PC. Like, I've seen some exclusive cars, like some Flyers cars that aren't on console. What's this? I've never seen this before.
Good. Thank you very much.
Good. Yes, comrade, I am doing good. There is no I, there is only we. It is a glorious system, comrade.
Excuse me?
You're excused, comrade. You're excused. Now go and mine salt for 50 years.
You're a dick.
I'm a rich dick, friend. I'm young and rich and loaded. Tell you what, have $100 on Uncle Sam, Benjamin motherfucking Franklin.
Man, what a douche.
Freedom. This coke is okay.
Okay, so, I got $100 for doing nothing. Okay, no complaint. Where'd he go? I want to go kill him. He seemed like a bit of a knob, didn't he? Oh, dang it. My hat! My hat! Pick up my hat. My hat. Can I not pick up my hat? How do I pick up my hat? Look at it. It's all getting cold and lonely. No, I can't pick up. Oh my god, so I've lost my hat and my glasses. Okay. Why do I need to buy some new clothes now? Damn it, what do I do, Mr. Hot Dog Man? What do I do? Should I go? Should I risk it? Should I go to her?
Something stinks around here.
Yeah, it's probably your stupid hot dogs. So hot dogs that stink. It gave me food poisoning. Look, they're not even real, they're floating. I'd rather not. Right, where do I go? I don't think it matters if I buy new clothes, because I still bought a hat, she'll still see it as new clothes and go like, oh, you got new clothes, and I'm like, yeah, no, that's just a computer bone. She's like, oh, can I not, I want that car though, because it's got someone in the back, and normally they don't jump out there in the back, so then I could drive them into the river. So they hadn't seen Joe, I thought that was Joe to the right, no. Right, let's bounce. Dang it, this cold's really annoying. I'm gonna end this episode soon because this cold's really getting to me. So sorry if I've been like a stiffening or something throughout this video. This cold's pretty damn annoying. I know it's unprofessional myself to, you know, sniffling stuff throughout a video, but not much I can do, I'm afraid. What do you want, Ryan?
Mayo, Bleeder has me cornered in the court, under the L train on Firefly.
What does he want?
Come up!
Okay, so he's in trouble, but I wanna go see Michelle first. First date at Burger Shot, of course. Hey, it's Little Wayne. Let's go here, because this is where Joel normally hangs. Right, we're going to the comedy club. Screw it. Come on, can I skip it? Yeah. I want to go to the comedy club. It's where Joe hangs. We still haven't seen him yet. Or we can go take her here for a first date. I'll take her there next time. I want to go to the comedy club.
Coming! Who is it?
Hey, it's Nico.
Hey! I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Did you just move in?
No. Why?
All your stuff is new. Some even still have tags on.
Yeah, well, I like things clean.
I can see that. But everything is new.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out.
Right.
OCD or something?
Oh.
I'd keep an eye on her, Nico.
Where are you taking me?
You look good.
Aw, thanks.
Where are you taking me?
Know.
You look good.
I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the, fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go! Love the fun fair!
Aren't you gonna comment on my new hat and glasses?
Carnival here? Just a little difference. Whoop-dee-doo!
Yeah, whoop-dee-doo. Awkward! Right, let's go to the fun fair. Or the carnival. As they call it. What do we call it in England? It's a fun fair, I think.
So, Michelle, what do you like
yes,
to do?
Ooh, fire like department!
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to...
Any fire trucks here?
I guess, sports, yeah. Working out, things like that. I'd like to know about you, though. See the places you hang out.
Yeah, maybe another time.
Awkward! Wait. That's gonna creep up. Wait, can I show you to James? Oh, you're gonna love James. He's so cool. Oh my god, I can't wait for you to see James. Right, this is James. Wait, I went in a sec. I hope he doesn't fail on a mission because I'm not in this car. But James, you have to see James. James is so cool. James, look, meet Michelle. Michelle, get up. Sorry about that. Michelle, meet James. James, Michelle.
You're a fucking ugly little cunt, mate.
Whoa, okay.
Flip your fucking face.
Let's leave James be. Yeah, sorry about that, Michelle. He's, like I said before, well, I haven't told you yet, but I told the audience that he's not a normal person. He's quite depressed and quite lonely, which causes him anger, and he likes to take it out on other people. Oh, he dived into my car, Michelle. You saw that. Bullcrap. That's bullcrap. Hey, bullshit. Anyway, let's go to the fun fair. See what's going down at the fun fair.
I think they're going to turn it into a big Las Venturas style theme park.
Ah, that's a shame. Why don't we play a few frames? Good idea, Michelle. Such a bright person, Michelle. I hope you don't mind me running. I can never be bothered to walk in games. What's this? I haven't been on a date for a while. A Molotov? Oh, it's a bird. Is it a bird? No, it's a Molotov. Ah. Because I find Molotovs next to a park bench sometimes. Oh, it says pool. It says pool. Can you put it, Michelle? Michelle? Oh, okay. Never mind. I need to go to the desk, apparently. Hello! How you doing? Wait, I want to see some people. Maybe we can find Joel here. Could Joel be me? It's a possibility. Unfortunately, no. That's a shame. Right! Let's go talk to this guy. He seems to have the same body as James. It's literally exactly the same. Hey, look, it's the same body as James. Maybe a little thinner. Right. Let's go bowling. Come on. Game position. Okay. Right. I'm using the Xbox controller and it's suddenly showing the PC controller, so I'm not sure what to do now. Do I press A? There, that, this. There we go. Okay. There we go. Yay! Oh, come on! There's always one! Stupid game, it's fixed! It's fixed up here! Right. What kind of move? Let me move. Why didn't let me move? It's not letting me move. What? Oh, my controller's disconnected. That's why. Oh, whoops. What's going on? There we go. Okay, it's cool now. Being a bit weird. Right. I'm ready. Come on. Yeah. Yes! Get in. Come on, Michelle, let's see you do better. Well, can't do better. She can't do better. She's awful at this. Oh, I thought that was going to be a strike for a sec. Skip her shot. Ah! 9! Ha! That's cute. Right, I'm ready. Let's go! Ah, come on, that should have been a strike. Stupid game, stupid! This is fixed! The pins are glued to the ground. Stupid game. Awful game, really. Loads of bugs and glitches and unrealistic stuff. Just don't buy this game, it's stupid. What's she get? 6 out of 2! Ha! God, some people are really bad at this game, aren't they? Oh, come on! Come on! Oh, I got the splits. Come on. This is it. Oh, God. Okay, if I get this, you guys have to like the video. Dang it. You guys just had to. Can I quit? Tough luck, I quit. I could.
Let's go.
Can I get a burger? Whoa! Nico was just hanging out in midair there.
You see what I mean? Just so many bugs and glitches in this game. So stupid.
Can I buy a bleeder?
No, I guess I'm married to my
I'm buying a bleeder. There's always time for a bleeder.
Come on, I
I work with Mallory. What do you do? Exactly.
Lovely stuff. See you later, man. I'm just gonna call you James. Yes, because you look like him. Right. Suddenly got Dr. Basil. Basil's walking over my desk again. Basil's my cat. What happens if I like keep hitting her? Does she get annoyed? Come on, do something! Do something! Ah, you're boring. This was disappointing. Oh, not much action so far. It just takes a while. Right. So, what did we learn today? We learned that Michelle can't drive. Not drive, she can't bow. We also learned that the guy who runs that place looks like James. Maybe that guy secretly is James. Or maybe it's James' brother. He acts like James. He reminds me of James.
Something that made you leave your home.
Right.
Here.
I'm gonna look for Joel again.
Stories, maybe. I just felt like I needed a new start.
There's nothing else about Liberty City then? Just Roman?
Maybe there's come on, where's Joel? This place?
Come on, Joel! Sure reveal yourself. Ah! We'll find him.
Turn left.
Turn left, I'm turning right!
See, we're just so many bugs and glitches in this game. Just an awful game.
I'm joking when I say that. Oh! To the shop? Why to the shop? I just crash a car and she goes, oh yeah, take me to the shop. She's weird, Michelle. Keep an eye on her, there you go.
Nice.
She's a bit weird.
I'm really interested in seeing you again.
Yeah, that would be good. I'll give you a call.
Please do, Nico. See you soon.
Can hear some people shouting. Right. Where are we off to now? Oh crap, I accidentally just broke my window. And now take Michelle, she's cagey to call you. Oh! Ugh! I can't be bothered! Move out of the way! Why, man! Look out, old man! Ah, too late. So
you shouldn't have borrowed money from them in the first place, Roman.
Anyway, gonna have to agree there.
Michelle. I thought you wanted me to date her.
That's what it means me getting beat up and sent to hospital. Come and pick me up, cousin. And at least tell me that you got some tissues out. Maybe then your betrayal will be worthwhile. It's
a nice dinner, yes? You're an animal, Roman. Nothing can stop you being horny. I'll see you soon.
Can you guys see Joel? No, Joel. However, we haven't checked inside the comedy club yet. See if he's around.
You're joking, right?
Nope. I'm legitimately being serious. Nope. No sign of Joel. Well, where is everyone? Everyone's been evacuated. Have you seen this man, young lady? Have you seen this man? Nope. I'm gonna take you out and see him either.
Not tonight. I'm going to wring your neck, Malaka.
What? Why? What did I do?
If you're flying in
Okay, is he starting a fight? You starting a fight, mate? What'd I do? Whatever. Better be after my pickaxe. Go on, then. Stupid people. They have no chance at the pickaxe. They have no chance against my pickaxe. Dang it, he's actually winning. Oh, crap. Okay, okay. Come on. There we go. I may have broken two of my windows in the process, but that's okay.